great audience. So, but what is brown and sticky?
What?
A stick. Wow, what a great audience. So, Barack Obama, have you seen this? Have you heard this? A homeless person comes up to Barack Obama and says, "Please, sir, could you spare some change? Wow, what a great audience. Now, I know it's a ways from Christmas, but let's all gather around and think about our favorite festive poo.
We've all heard of Rudolph and his shiny nose. And we all know Frosty, who's made out of snow. But all of those stories seem kind of gay. 'Cause we all know who brightens up our holiday.
Mr. Hankey, the Christmas poo.
Small and brown, he comes from you.
Sit on the toilet, here he comes.
Squeezing tween your festive buns, a present from down below. Spreading joy with a
howdy-ho.
He's seen the love inside of you, 'cause
he's a piece of poo.
Sometimes he's nutty, sometimes he's corny. He can be brown or greenish brown. But if you eat fiber on Christmas Eve, he might come to your town.
Mr. Hankey, the Christmas.
He loves me, I love you, and therefore vicariously he loves you.
Even if you're a Jew. I'm trying. I think he's coming. I think I see him, dude.
Howdy-ho! I'm Mr. Hankey, the Christmas poo. Season's greetings to all of you. Let's sing songs and dance and play. Now before I melt away, here's a game I like to play. Stick me in your mouth and try to say, howdy ho ho, yum yum yum. Christmas time has come.
Sometimes he's
funny,
sometimes he's burnt,
sometimes he's
pesky. Sometimes he hangs off the end of your ass and won't fall in the toilet, 'cause he's just clinging to your sphincter. And he won't drop off, and so you shake your ass around and try to get him to drop in the toilet. And finally it does.
Mr. Hankey, the Christmas too.
Christmas leaves, he must leave too.
Washington.